This is it. I made it.
A few steps is all that separates you from Mikoshi.
It seems you'll finally get your chance. We're with you, V. To the very end. The Aldecaldos always keep their word.
It can't be much further, can it?
You can do this.
With you, I'll hunt her down! Survival favors the strong!
Sons of death! Promised to kill Silverhand once. Gonna let you in on a little secret. Johnny, he's here with us. Now he can't talk, but I can feel him under my skin.
What the fuck are you talking about?
In the end, gotcha. Silverhand triumphs. Stage a coup in my head. Can't know who'll be coming back from this Cyberjohn, so I gotta thank you now.
V, shut up and do whatever you have to do.
Any parting advice?
Just be yourself.
Thank you.
Let us go then, you and I. When the evening is spread out against the sky, like a patient etherized upon a table. Let us go through certain half-deserted streets. The muttering retreats of restless nights in one-night cheap hotels and sawdust restaurants and oyster shops. Streets that follow like a tedious argument of insidious intent to lead you to an overwhelming question. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit.
Here.
You actually did it. You and that ragtag team of scrap rats.
Who was right, you cranky bastard?
Ha! You were right, V. You were.
And who just ate their words?
Oh, fuck off.
Did you see anything? Or were you completely cut out?
Suppressor slowed me down, but yeah, I saw.
A lot of people died just for me to get here.
Sorry about Saul. It was my fault Smasher was here in the first place.
So, when do we start?
Haven't caught on yet, have you?
What do you mean?
Alt's already split us. Once you jacked into Mikoshi, she lit you up with Soul Killer.
You're out, but don't fuck around.
I am not his girlfriend.
Too bad. Johnny could have used someone like you by his side.
Strong words from a fellow construct stuck in the same Arasaka prison.
Wait, what? Mean to say I'm an engram?
Uh-huh. Same as me. Got any more jokes?
So that's really it. We're done. You kept your word.
There is one aspect I failed to take into account.
Alt? What?
The body is a key factor in this transaction. DNA reconfiguration by the relic has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Christ, will you just skip to the end?
After I transfer your construct into your body, you will die. It is inevitable. It is imminent.
Fuck.
You shall live for about 6 months. Perhaps somewhat more.
No, no, no. There's gotta be something. Something we haven't thought of.
Your body will see you as an intruder.
But it's my body.
The biochip's nanites have altered it permanently. The body is now Johnny.
Alt, give us a minute. V and I need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. I have had enough of this. Of everything. You most of all.
Perfect. Because we're sticking to the plan. I'm going with Alt fuck knows where. You're keeping your body.
Where's she even gonna take you?
Beyond the Black Wall. To become part of her. Whatever the hell that means.
Didn't think life was worth clinging to. Not at any price, anyway.
Cause it ain't.
Wrong. That light beyond the Black Wall, see? That's hope. Could be the flames of hell, or heaven's grace. Might also be an engram reading code. But it's a promise. Survive.
We've learned how to turn into pure data, but an animal still prowls inside us, and its instinct to survive almost can't be extinguished.
Yeah, that instinct's part of being human, but so is denying.
What's it like?
beyond the Black Wall.
Assuming I don't lose my fucking mind, at least no one can ride my ass there.
What about hanging around as a construct? Just until we find another way.
Finding another way would mean making a deal with Sokka. I'll pass.
So really, no other way.
As I said, Johnny can retain the body, remain there, while you come with me.
A happier ending for everyone involved.
Here? For folks like us? Wrong city. Wrong people.
Yet the right to make a choice you have earned, through will and endeavor. This bridge leads deeper into cyberspace. Cross it and permanently sever the connection with your body. The path to your body passes through that mortal well.
I told you. I said I wanted you to have my body. But I can't do it. I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. We knew all along this is how it would play out.
Don't fuck with me right now.
Only if you cut your pathetic "I'm sorry" bullshit.
I mean, Jesus. I'm about to shred a comrade and a chunk of my own soul in one fucking go. You have no idea what that shit feels like.
Sounds kind of familiar. We know that attitude. CV. Stand with you whether you like it or not.
For fuck's sake, defend yourself! You're not even trying!
You know, you taught me to let go sometimes. Save my strength for one last big bang. Goodbye, V. And never stop fighting.
Why'd you want to meet here? For the view? Or are you turning sentimental on me?
So you do remember. I thought of it then as a one-time thing. I would help you, you would help. Fuck. No, that's a lie.
Had it in for the Raffens. You were out to get them with Mitch's and Scorpion's help. If they'd agreed, you'd have told me to fuck off then and there.
Oh, stop. Look at the city. Somewhere in there, those bastards from Arasaka are wondering how they lost everything. They'll figure it out one day. But we'll be long gone.
Gotta say, I didn't expect things to end this way.
Do you mean Mikoshi? Uh-huh. Night City. Did you think you would stay forever?
A couple of months ago, no way I'd have said I'd leave NC. Would have staked my life on it.
A wager I'd have lost if I'd taken it.
Yet, here we are. On the road.
Not sure I'd have found the courage without you. Thanks.
Oh, stop. And you'd best say your goodbye to this view. You won't see the city again.
It's just not there. What I'm looking for.
Do you think we'll ever find it?
Doubt it. But maybe that's not so bad. If Night City taught me anything, it's to beware your dreams. Because somehow they always find a way to come back and bite you in the ass.
Shit, V. You're bleeding again.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine. What's the plan?
Everything is set. We'll meet our people soon, gather our gear, and set off. Yes, the road could be hard. But as long as we don't fuck up, we should cross the border in a matter of hours.
Let's get out of here.
Sure. But V, get a good look at the city. One last time. If you need to, I mean. I'll wait in the car.
Well, Night City, good night and good luck.
I've heard enough.
You don't know what love is.
Most of our people have already crossed. They'll wait for us on the other side.
And our souvenirs from Mikoshi?
If we so much as approached the gates with tech like that, they would wipe us out without warning. We've checked. Arasaka has people at every border crossing. But we know a road less traveled.
You don't know.
I just realized, here I am, clepping from Arasaka again.
Don't you worry. We'll pass right under the bastards' noses.
We better. New beginnings can be rough.
Don't you know it?
Until you've kissed and had to pay the cost.
There is one thing I will miss about Night City.
What's that?
The food. The Thai on 7th and Haywood. He's down by the docks.
Seriously?
You'll understand once you've ridden with us for a while.
Really? Then I can't wait.
Of course, our new lives will be nothing but pure fucking chaos. Of that, I have no doubt.
Doesn't matter. Good life. I could feel it. And you'll sense it too.
And how lips that taste of tears lose their taste for kissing. You don't. Cannot live yet.
Pan Am. Girl, are you running from Night City or going to your granny's for cookies and milk? Gun it or that storm will catch you.
Screw you.
Mitch, hey.
Hey, V.
Good to hear you, Chum. How's things?
Give me a month and I'll be as good as new. I told you all I'd be fine, didn't I?
Come on, Mitch. You weren't nearly that confident after Mikoshi. None of us were. He was in bed for weeks, a vegetable. It would have been the end of him if not for his synapses, toughened, made almost fry-proof in panzers back in the war.
Did save every one of our asses, though.
Pity Saul's not with us. Or Teddy. Or Bobby. Super Scorpion. They would have kicked your ass out of whack after that move with the Panzer. Then hugged you until you puked.
I know, Pan Am, I know.
Gave us all a chance at a new start. Let's not fuck it up.
I'm glad you're with us, V. See you soon.
I can smell the ozone, even through the air conditioning.
It's that storm, getting close.
Okay, we've arrived.
It's high time.
You don't know.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, let's get the fuck out of here, shall we?
Hey, how are things? Is everything arranged?
Everything's almost set.
So you found it? Where we thought it would be?
All plans laid in place?
They are indeed. But someone is supposedly waiting for you. Come see us later. We'll talk about the who, what, and how.
See the child. He is pale and thin. V, let me be thoroughly honest.
Okay.
You look like shit. Do the great outdoors truly serve you so poorly?
Exactly the...
Bad thoughts are cheap, but they smear over the truth like mud. You think you run out of fuel before the stop? You will. You think you're about... Now you had better ready yourself.
Rain Dance Club, Chicago, ages ago.
V, I did not... You're here!
Dude, you made it!
I doubted you would come.
Yeah, Caroline died. Never would have found this place otherwise.
All set? Ready?
Mm-hmm. When it came down to it, turned out I didn't have much to pack at all. You clearly got things you need to hash out. Leave your girls to it.
Everything all right?
Just here. Now. I think I realized I never felt right in Night City. I used to think there'd come a day when I'd finally call it home. Thought... Any moment now, I'll feel safe. Even comfy.
But it was pure illusion. I know.
Mm-hmm. Seems so far away, so innocent from here. Strange feeling I'm having, as if I was a fugitive almost.
It's betrayal, you sense. Feels like you're betraying it, and somehow the city knows, and it stands in judgment.
Yeah. It's like I want to leave, but it's pulling me back in. Like it's got another sweet, sweet promise just for me.
Empty, Judy. All of them. But we hold the cards now.
You know, I used to mark time in stages. One juncture to the next. There was the mega building, hole in the wall phase, and then the group home phase, the Mox phase. Every time, I thought I found a home. And every damn time, I came away disappointed.
Life in Night City in a nutshell, I'd say.
I know that now. Didn't have any doubts about leaving, you know?
I gotta go.
And find something new, more lasting. For yourself, for us. You'll see. We'll have a home. We'll be home soon.
It's a vision I like. A lot.
Me too. We're gonna be all right. If I can be sure of anything now, it's that.
Feel better already?
Heading out soon. Gotta get ahead of that storm. And stay on Pan Am's good side.
Yeah. Carol said a thing or two. Warned me.
Don't worry. You'll like her.
So, we going?
Got one last thing to take care of. It'll only take a sec.
Okay. I'll be waiting right here.
Yet here I am. Disappointed?
That remains.
Need any help?
No.
All right.
We won't take any official crossing, I think. So there's this old smuggling tunnel. Forgotten.
Wait, are we talking about one of those?
Mm-hmm. One of the old...
Aldecaldo stopped using it years ago.
You scan it?
It's open along its entire course. And all it needs is to stay open for us this last time.
Look, tunnel's cool and all, but we gotta... Whole area's brimming with tech.
Don't worry. We know what's there and what to do about it. And Caroline.
Great.
We'll make for our meeting point, join the rest of our people there, then we'll move...
And once there?
We know the roads like the back of our hand. And down in Arizona...
So even if I want it.
Starting today, it's not all on your back. You're no longer alone, V. You'll get used to it. It's nice.
Thanks.
Well, time to... Are we all set?
Mm-hmm.
So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it.
This is your big new beginning. So you have to start it like a real nomad. Behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight. Go around the bigger holes and don't lose the rest. Got it? I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided.
Glad we're doing this.
Meaning, leaving?
Mm-hmm. Said goodbye to the girls at Lizzie's today. Almost all were sure I'd flake back out.
Even started a pool, you know? About me limping back home, tail between my legs. Like many of them. More times than they'd care to admit.
Got a feeling majority's gonna be out some eddies.
I ever tell you I planned this with Evelyn? A flight out of Night City Bliss. Dreamed about what we'd do when we finally got the chance.
I'm sorry, Judy.
Don't let it bother you. I won't. Mentioned it because feels like I should let that dream go too.
Been ready always.
Then hit it. Home stretch. Full speed ahead.
They've launched the drones.
Carol, Cassidy, get moving.
I'm heading west and active.
They've marked me. I'm turning east to get them off your tail. Good luck, kids. See you on the other side.
got nothing left to say.
Start her up. The wheel is yours.
Let's ride.
Exactly what you wanted. A new beginning.
Don't slow down, Pan Am. Not yet. Perfect. All great, Pan Am. We're going home.
Hey, V. How's life out there in the desert? Getting some sun? Some fresh air in those lungs? Don't forget to get yourself a checkup every once in a while. Any dust or dirt gets into that insulation, you're done. Of course, decent ripper is harder to find out there than a 4-star hotel. So actually, how about you just stop by when you're back in the city, huh? Think I could swing a little discount for an old regular like you. Till next time, V.